Okay, don't know if anybody's going to watch tonight, but if you are, this is a spoiler co-op practice. Jaws and I are doing a run on this. Jaws had a seed, and I'm going to run it. With Jaws routing.
Back. Sorry about that.
Yeah, no worries.
Alright, so I have a spreadsheet now that's been working really well. Did two seeds with it yesterday.
Okay, this is based off of Amerith's?
Yeah.
Okay.
So that's been good, and then... yeah, so same deal as before. I'm just going to spit out a ton of stuff in the beginning.
Yep, I'll keep quiet. And just try to internalize. So you ready?
Sure. Yep.
Okay, I'll count it down, and then I guess you'll open the file as soon as I hit. I say go.
Yep, I'm ready.
Okay, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go.
All right. So stun prize is a bomb. Tier one is a heart. Bombs are tier 3. Pull. Fairy on rupee crab. Link's house is a pod key, so we're going to want that. And in Uncle, we've got nothing in the passage. Your Uncle's just 20 rupees and a piece of heart. The only thing in Hyrule Castle at all is a powder in the back. It's all, there's some money, not a lot though, so we're not really worried about there. Castle Tower has a bow in room 3. So we know for later. Okay. So, what did you get at Sanctuary?
Just a compass.
Compass, okay. Bombs are way in there. We're gonna get those three.
You said what? It was tier 1 was the bombs, or it was. Bushcrap?
Tier 3 is bomb refill. Bushcrap is nothing, a stun is bomb refill.
Okay.
Tier 3 is bomb refill 1.
Okay.
Okay, real quick. A sword is a mini mold arm, so we can't get there yet.
I'll go buy bombs and go do mini mold arm.
And treasure's a map. Flippers are inside the dam. So okay. You want to go inside the dam, get the flippers. And then go mini mold arm, and you can get. Don't talk to the guy, mm-hmm. But we want to get everything except the far left one.
Okay. What am I getting on those?
a sword and 40 bucks.
Okay.
Might as well get them over here. Agena's just a piece of heart. We're not doing that. Map and ice rod. Hobo has your hammer. So if you want a fake flipper and get that too.
I'll have the flippers.
Very good. See, my short clips fan is so good. Alright. Excellent. Looking really quick at what waterfall Zora has, just this, a refund of $200, that's nothing. Nothing on ledge. Waterfall Fairy has the big key to Tower of Hera.
Okay.
Which it is a crystal and
I should
want it. I don't know if we're
gonna. Yeah, I'll get it just in case we don't find Hook.
So if you grab that, that's the only thing that's in the flipper checks.
Besides hammer. Okay. Right. Okay. You said ice rod was nothing?
Ice rod is nothing. Skip that. Yep. Okay. So you're just gonna go to Hobo and Waterfall Fairy.
Okay.
And it's the there's both of them, because Bomb's on the left and Tower of Hera on the right in the Waterfall Fairy.
Sorry. What was the other thing in Waterfall
Fairy? Bombs.
Okay.
Bombs. 10 bombs.
Okay. I've got 7. I don't know. Not like it hurts me to do it.
Saha has a glove in the back. No green pen necessary here today. There's a Ganon's Tower key on pedestal. We probably won't need that.
Cool.
So, I think,
Am I just heading towards Saha, or... Or is there a way, like, for me to...
Big key chest. If you want to... Okay, you can get... Oh, yeah, you gotta go to Easter Palace after that, because you can get a hookshot. You can get your hookshot, fire rod, and a bottle of fairy.
Okay. Those are all gettable without a bow?
Yeah, it's compass chest, big key chest, and map chest. So it's just the 3 chests. Cannonball chest is nothing, so we're skipping that. So you're just doing everything else except for the front?
Except for the big chest.
Right, because you won't be able to.
Okay.
And the big chest is 20 rupees anyway, so you don't care about it.
Okay.
Eastern Palace is the green pendant. It has the book on the boss, though, so we'll have to see if that matters.
Okay, I'll keep that in mind. I'm sure you'll be telling me soon.
Yeah, I'm gonna see if anything is on the tablets.
And if there's a way into desert without it.
Battle merchant has half magic, so that's nice. Get that.
Okay, I'm now heading to Saha for the glove and then Eastern for... nothing.
Eastern,
well, stuff.
Nothing.
And hey, Scruff.
Oh, Bumpus. Okay, I already deleted Bumpus, so it's nothing. So you don't need it for that, at least. It's a map, and then... there is in the cave a spectacle rock, so it's nice.
Where's Pearl?
Paradox Cave.
Okay, so...
do some mountain action pretty soon here.
Yeah, where's that lamp?
So is the sword. Lamp is... Chicken House, so when we get you to Kakariko, you're gonna get a bunch of stuff there.
Awesome, okay. Because I was like, if we can avoid having to do a Dark Death Mountain climb...
yeah.
Great.
I'm looking for the flute right now. The flute is in pod on the bridge.
Okay.
So you... the other glove. Oh, harmless hellway. Great. So
okay.
Pod will be our access to Desert Palace.
Awesome. Boots?
Boots are also in pod in the shooter room. So
holy.
The faster we get the pod, the better.
Okay.
Yeah, we basically have that, right? With Moon Pearl, you're there.
Yeah, we just need... yeah, keys. I mean, I've got 215 rupees.
Ice Palace and Turtle Rock are pendants. Eastern Palace.
And you said I can... Oh, wait, I can't even grab the big chest, even if I wanted to.
You can, yeah. So you're getting Hookshot. What else did I say? Fire Rod.
I got a...
And we're done with this place in the ferry.
Yeah.
And a bottle. Fire Rod's at the end.
Okay.
I don't think you're going to need the book. Desert Palace doesn't have any progression except for, like, a Misery Mire big key, which so we would naturally do that before we go to Misery Mire.
Okay.
Unless something's crazy. So I'm going to leave the book here on the list, but... We probably don't need to come back to Eastern after this. So after this, let's go to Kaikriku.
Okay. Sounds good.
Get you some more stuff. We can actually have you go right into Dark Mode from there, too.
No, I don't have Pearl.
You're getting it in.
You said Paradox.
You're right, sorry. I'll step back here. Okay, now while you're doing this, I'm going to write stuff down.
Okay.
Skipping the well, $20 and a piece of heart isn't worth going in there. Wine has some stuff.
You said powder.
Powder's what? In the back of escape. Which you?
Okay, oh, the back of escape.
Yeah, so you want to get that because Magic Bat has the Swamp Palace Swampy.
Okay.
So you might as well get that anyway. So, alright, we're going to have you do Zank to back of Escape after this. Go to the back. Go ahead and just get all three. You're going to get a Heart Container, a piece of Heart Powder.
You said a Heart Piece?
Yep, Heart Piece, a Heart Container, and Powder.
Okay.
Just in the back of.
Yeah, I just got out of Eastern. I've got my bottle, glove, or bottle, fire rod, and hook.
Awesome. Okay, so now you're going to...
Back of escape.
Go ahead and get all three.
Okay.
And then head towards the CAC.
Just keep in mind, that'll put me at one heart piece.
Mushroom is a heart container. There's nothing in the drop down. So if you want to grab the heart that's in the Lost Woods at Mushroom,
I'll skip it for that. Now.
Okay.
Okay, so I'm heading towards CAC. You said Blind's Hut had at least something?
Yeah, so we're going to skip well. Blind's okay. Hut has. If you want some more rupees for the rest of the game, there's some, but there's. If you do just the four, you're going to get a big key to Swamp. 20 rupees, a Turtle Rock key, and 50 rupees. So you might as well grab all of those. The back has 50 rupees, so you have like another 100 rupees total. You do want to pay the bottle merchant for half magic.
Yeah, so I'll skip the back.
Clear blinds. Skip the back, sure.
Yeah, I'm at 215. That's enough for pot and bottle vendor.
Yep, that's fine.
Do I need dig game?
Big key to Skull Woods. Big chest is the GT Big Key. Yes, you'll need digging.
Okay. So maybe I do want to still get them.
So you're paying the battle vendor, you're going to go to Chicken Hut? Chicken House has a lamp. Tavern has Cane of Burna, if you'd like it, since you're here.
Slow down.
Sorry.
Whew. Lots of stuff early.
Yeah.
Okay, so I'm skipping the well, but I'm hitting Bottle Merchant.
Yep.
And then I'm doing Chicken Hut. Because Chicken Hut has my lamp.
Okay.
Back of Tavern was...
Back of Tavern is Cane of Burna.
Sick Kid anything?
Sick Kid is not.
Okay. And I need to hit Magic Bat.
Yep, a Magic Bat for the small key for Swamp Palace.
Okay. Anything to the south for Race Game?
No. Okay. Race game.
So right after this, I might as well just head straight for Death Mountain.
Yep.
Okay. Should I just get Mirror and Pearl and, like, bail on Hera for now?
Tower of Hera has mail, and that's it. So that's the map chest, which is that the first one? So the main room has a mail upgrade if you want it. If you're going by it.
Well, I'm thinking, like, I can...
You need to go up to the...
I need to clear Hera by the end, right?
Right. You also need to do... You need to get on top of Spectral Rock anyway. So you could go in and grab the mail really fast and then go east across the mountain with the hamper bags.
Okay, because inside of Spec is my mirror, you said, right?
Yeah, and then inside... Oh, that's a shield on top, so you don't need to do on top of Spectral Rock.
Okay.
I thought it was that sword. That's my bad. Okay. So, up to you if you want to go that way or go across the Paradox Cave. All you're getting... All that's in Paradox is a heart container in the 5 and then the moon pearl in the bottom. So, it's up... If you just want to grab the 2, it'd just be done. Or if you want to get the heart container.
Spiral anything?
Piece of heart.
Okay, so I'm really just doing Paradox.
Yeah, if you want to just... It's up to you if you want to do Paradox 5 for a heart container, or if you just want to do... It's the far right side.
So I mean, I'm like saving after I'm done there, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, I might grab that mail, but I'll save climbing Hera for when I have boots and can do a simple Hera pot with hook speed.
So, big key chest has the keys. Shooter room is boots.
Wait, we don't need that key out of Hera?
The key in Hera?
Yeah, did you say there was a key in, like, the big chest of Hera?
Yeah, for skull boots.
Oh, yeah, I don't need that.
So I was like, maybe, you know, we don't need that, but just in case we need anything. Okay, so here's the plan. There's options here. So Dark Palace, we have no keys, but you can get the Pegasus boots.
I have one.
You have one key? Great. I think it's worth dipping in there to get all these items.
What all can I get on a dip?
You can get boots. Boots and flute.
So that's all in the front, you're saying?
Shooter room and bridge. So with one key, get into the entrance. If you took the right side and saved a key...
I don't have a way to do that. I'd have to pull off a glitch that even I can't do. Well, I can bottle glitch, but I can't bottle glitch with a fairy.
Right.
I have not learned that trick. Well, I know some people who know how to do it. I don't.
Yeah, I don't either.
I saw Vortex pull it off once.
Good news, we don't have to go into Ice Palace at all.
Cool.
It has a Ganon's Tower key, but we don't really need that one.
No. There are plenty of ways to get Ganon's Tower keys.
And then also to rock Ice Rod on the Blazer Bridge. The only thing that's in Turtle Rock, there's like 3 hearts and 2 bowels, so you're just knowing you're not getting.
And you said
2
TR's
is your max. TR's a pendant.
Okay. I don't have to go for Mimic Cave, right?
Right. That's
okay.
Nothing too. Okay. Define Mushroom. Okay, so we're looking for something to do next. So again, do you want to do Pod to get those?
I can see
items
going for them.
Because that's your movement for the rest of the game.
Yeah. Wait, that's can I get the Titan's Mitts?
It's Harmless Hellway. You would need 2 more keys. You need 1 more key with a bottle glitch or a bow. Which, let me look.
Yeah, can you get me
actually,
a key?
You,
or a couple of keys or a bow? Key and a bow or 2 keys?
You can do it because there's a pod key in the basement of the Ruby Room.
Okay.
So you need to glitch. The bow is in... Ganon's Tower Compass Room. We're not getting that one.
And where was the other one?
The Aga Room 3.
I don't have a sword for that.
You just need a sword.
Or the cape.
Right. Swords are in
Or is
has a sword?
That's not happening.
A brewery has a sword.
I could do that.
So does Helmo. You could have Butter Sword pretty much for Ganon if you want. Okay, so you're getting that and you're saving quitting. So have you got a pod? Oh, the bow thing. You need to get a to be able to go on the right side. So is it is worth starting at Sank and taking the long route to Pod? Walking from Sank, going to the potion shop, and then going south to Pod? Is that too far?
No, I'm gonna just gotta get that sword out of brewery, you said?
Brewery. Yeah, let's do that. Let's go over there.
Because then I can do room 3 of Aga for that bow.
And Thieves Town, actually Thieves Town, the boss has, which we can't do yet, but Thieves Town boss has the Pod big key.
And I need to clear Pod?
Yes.
Okay.
The first chest in Thieves Town has a heart container, if you want it.
I'll have to go back to that later.
Yeah, so we'll leave that there. In Dark World, other stuff that's happening here. Spike Cave has the cape, FYI.
Not getting it. Unless I need it for Bumper.
Bumper Cave has 20 bucks. Not a thing. Chess Game has 5 rupees. 20 rupees in C-shaped house. Brewery is your sword. Digging Game is a big key to Skullwoods that we know we need. Dumpy is a key to Gan's Tower.
Should I get Digging...
And Hype Cave has a key to Pod. So do you want to do Brewery and then just go to Digging Game, then to Stumpy Hype Cave?
Yeah, I could do that. Anything on Pyramid?
Pyramid is a sword.
No, on the Pyramid.
What do you mean on the Pyramid? Like inside?
No, on the ledge.
Yeah, a sword.
Oh.
That's why I was like. You said it's not happening. I'm like, why not? It's on your way.
I thought you meant inside the pyramid.
No, in Pyramid Fairies is a key to Ganon's Tower and a boomer.
Oh, yeah.
You won't need the key to Ganon's Tower because we're getting the big key.
So I'm heading now to Dig Game and then also doing...
Stumpy. Hype Cave and then Pyramid and then Pot. That's going to get heavy. You're going to have... Well, I mean, if you want to stop... When you do Pyramid, stop in and go to Aga to get the bow. Okay.
Yeah, I'll mirror onto Aga Tower.
Cool. While you're doing that, I'm gonna look for big keys. A lot of big keys on bosses.
Got my Skullwoods big key.
Crap. I don't want to see that. Left Side Swamp is in play.
Oh god. What's
That's where the big key for Thieves Town is.
Ah, great. Actually, I can full clear Swamp right now.
That's true.
Is it possible to get Cane of Samaria before going?
Cane of Samaria is in the purple chest.
Okay. You know what? I'll do Swamp later.
We can do Pod, get your stuff for speed.
Yeah.
And then go do Swamp after that, because we'll have some stuff to do. You'll be able to fly around. You're going to go to Kakariko to Toot the Flute and all that stuff anyway.
So we picked up that GT small key off Stumpy.
Yeah. Are you going to Hype Cave?
Oh, shoot. Sorry.
So you want to do... one, 2, and 4 in the chest.
Okay.
Talk to the guy.
Okay.
1, 2, and 4. It's the heart container, piece of heart, and the Palace of Darkness key.
I talked to the guy anyway and got bombs. That was cool. Genius.
I mean, why not? You got refilled. Catfish is out of the question here. It's just nothing.
With this third, so I'm gonna get a third pod small inside a pod. Is that gonna be enough smalls for me to clear to finish the dungeon later if I don't open the front door?
You can get a king's tomb has pod key, so you're gonna have a key out the world easily.
So I could open the front door instead of going right side.
You're gonna have how many keys? You got two right now.
Yeah, I've got two. You said one was in basement.
If you go in the front, you need to get the Helmless Hallway. Harmless Hallway. One, two, three. That's three.
But I don't need Dark Maze or anything else?
I'm looking right now, really quick. Big key chest has a pod key, of course. Selfless Basement is one of the... the map chest, which is... the right side, that's the where the red berries are, that has a castle tower key you have to have, so you need to go right.
Wait,
side.
Why do I need a castle tower key?
Sorry, this is not all dungeons. You don't. Thanks.
I was about to say, like, unless there's something in the dark maze of
I should play
Aga.
All dungeons before I do one of these. Yeah, you don't. Dark maze has just red boomerang and ice palace key we'll never use. You don't need that.
Okay.
So you don't even need to get to Dark Basement. We're gonna get another. You need to go right side anyway.
Okay, I've got my bow.
Cool. Alright. Continue on. You got the sword from.
Yep.
You're in temper now?
Yep.
Cool. So you'll have butter. You won't have silvers though, so it's a good trade.
Yeah, I can live with that.
Going on there. So you need to do the shooter room. The bridge. Shooter room's gonna have Pegasus boots, so then you can go to the right side from there, not open the entrance.
Okay.
Because you can bounce back. You know how to do the bonk back, right?
Yeah, I can.
Cool. Or run around, it doesn't matter. So you need no keys for that. One key to get into the where the big chest area is, and then one key for Harmless Always. So that's two keys.
And then return and do the drop down to get that key.
The key is in Dark Basement, but you don't need that.
Wait, I thought you said there was a key in the drop-down room.
It's in the rupee room, in the basement.
Oh, it's the rupee room, not the...
The Dark Basement, not the Stealth House Basement.
Okay.
They both say basement. But you don't need that now, because we'll get you the key from King's Tomb later.
The only thing is that would I be a little bit quicker if I...
You also get a bunch of money.
Because then I don't have to go right side.
You have to go to right side?
No, I'm saying I wouldn't have to go right side on the return trip.
True, and you don't have to go to right side because you're, like you said, this is an all dungeon, so you don't need to do that. I was off. We're done with Agatow. So you can go up the entrance.
Okay, go up the entrance. Go to the back.
Yep, get the bridge, that's your flute, on your way.
Okay.
Just the one in the big room that you're gonna go next to anyway. Just use your mirror. And then if you got boots, you're gonna flute. So just keep going. Go up to the Harmless Hallway basically. And if you wanna go down the Dark Basement and grab a bunch of rupees and that pod key, then you know you're gonna have
That's
the key you're gonna.
Yeah, I need that key to get to Harmless Hallway.
Okay.
Because you told me to use this key, so that means I will need a fourth pod small.
Okay. So King's Tomb will have it later.
Okay. Why did I... Oh, Turtle Room did have something good.
Yeah. Cool. Yeah, Ledge has 20 rupees. Nothing else on that. Okay, so next... We said we wanted to do... What did we say we wanted to do next? Swamp, wasn't it? Okay, why are you doing that? Then you go to Harmless Hallway and you get that. So next, you want to go to your flute. Because there's nothing on that side anymore, so you're good there. We're going to come back to beat Dark Palace and you'll get your Butter Sword off the Helmless Sword.
We said I needed to get into Swamp to get my Thieves Big, but I also had said, where was my flute?
Cana Samaria.
Yeah, Cana Samaria.
Yeah, Cana Samaria is on the purple chest. So, if you want to do that now, like, go into Toot Your Flute. Yeah, good job getting that key now. That's good.
Yeah, I'm not going to be closer.
Yep. Yeah, you're going to flute. You never come back here.
Yeah.
Okay, so Swamp
no.
Palace. So, if you go, you want to do the blacksmith chain right now.
What about Skull Woods?
Skull Woods has the big chest.
I need
the big key
for GT.
Yep.
And it's a crystal.
Skull Woods is a crystal. Yeah. Turtle Rock. We're done with pendants now. We're not going in any more pendants. Turtle Rock, Ice Palace, and Eastern Palace are the pendants, and we're done with them.
Well, I'm thinking maybe I just knock out Skull while I'm up here.
Sure. The big key is in there too, which is for Eastern Palace. Which
oh.
Be, so never mind. Sorry.
Oh, Eastern. Yeah, Eastern's a pendant. That's right.
By the time I got to the end of the sentence, it was less good. Yeah, it has nothing.
So just Maw and the big chest.
Yep.
Okay.
That's all you need there. There's arrows. There's two pieces of hearts, but that's not. And then just so you know, Mire Shed, both of those chests are pieces of hearts. So, like, whatever.
Okay.
You're doing good on. You've got everything you need at this point anyway, so.
I was going to say, I am very safe.
And remember, there is a mushroom has a heart. A mushroom spot in the woods. I don't know where that is in relation to everything, but if you wanted to, there was a way to grab that, you could do it. Okay, so you're doing Skull Woods. I'm going to get ready with the next phase of stuff.
Yeah. Because I know right after this, I'm going to do Purple Chest as well.
We haven't cleared anything yet. We got pretty close. Okay. So, pod. Boss clear. So we're good. Basically, it looks like we're doing like Swamp Palace, Thieves Town, and Pod. Because those are they link each other.
Okay.
You're going to get everything else you need pretty much through that. Nice. And desert is a straight Lambo clear when we have the big key.
Cool. And we have hair in the back pocket.
Yep. And that's just armor in the map chest and then the boss as well.
So, what chest? In Hera?
The big room, the main room.
Oh, I got that one.
You did get it? Cool.
Yeah, I wanted it just in case early.
Perfect. So tower is also just a straight clear. So you've got go mode, essentially, in the pocket already.
Okay.
The only one that we figure out is Misery Mire. So you're doing Skull Woods, and then you're going to do Blacksmith Chain, it seems like?
Yeah. Do I want anything associated with the chain, or just, you know, turn it in and don't care about Hammer Pegs?
Hammer Pegs is... Is the key that small key to tower para, but you're hair potting down to just win.
Small key to Hera is hammer pegs?
Yeah, and there's nothing downstairs, so
okay.
You're going right to the boss, so we don't need that.
Okay.
And you have the big key if you somehow can't hair pot.
I mean, I've got boots and a hook shot. I'm fine.
Sweet. Yeah, we're already Pyramid Fairy we're not gonna need.
I need a medallion, right?
Yeah, you're gonna need. Are we serious? Okay, good. I thought that was pre-Moldorm, but that's for Quake, for Troll Rock. Ether is in. Okay. So Ether is on Pen Gator.
Okay.
So technically, we are doing Ice Palace. It's not really.
Wait, Ice, you said, was also a pendant?
Yeah, but that's the only thing in there that's going to matter to you.
And that's quick.
Yeah, it's just a compass room, that's Pen Gator room.
Okay, GT big.
Yep, perfect. Pen Gator room, yep. All we need is Pen Gator.
And
sure
I can really
get
that anytime. I've got one, and I can easily grab the mini Helma.
There's nothing in there at all. The bow is in compass room, which we're not getting.
Yeah, I'm not going right side for that. I don't care.
Wolf Room has nothing. There's not even anything worth taking. So Ganon's Tower is just straight up.
Go.
Yeah.
Okay.
You got a key already.
Yep. And I'll get I'll get a second key at the top.
So the only question is Misery Mire, which you don't have anything for, right? Yeah, you don't. Okay.
Yeah, Misery I need
Mire
that.
Big key. Lamos has the Misery Mire key. So you'll be able to just pop in over.
Okay.
After desert.
Okay, so you don't have to talk to the smith, by the way.
Oh, you just let him out? Sweet.
Yeah, as long as you deliver him, the purple chest appears. And I'm just ditching that chest.
Yep. Because you know what to do with the yep. There.
And that means I can just go to Swamp right after.
Skullwoods, you finish. Okay, cool. You have Swamp Palace and then 5 Gomodon places.
What do I need in Swamp? I need left slide.
West chest, you need the left side of left.
Left. Okay, not Vanilla Big Key.
Right.
Okay.
That has red mail if you like that.
What, Vanilla Big Key is...
Big chest has progressive armor.
Okay, Big Key chest. So I might as well get both left side items.
Yeah.
Okay.
To the mail. Don't open the entrance. That's a castle tower key. There's bombs behind the bomb wall.
Sorry, what? Oh, entrance as
in... Do you want to know when I delete stuff? Or do you want to just me to get to the point?
Be direct.
Okay. So all you need to do is you're going to do left side swamp, both of those.
Okay.
And then you're going to do... The waterfall room is a bottle of fairy.
Cool. More
and
safety.
Argus has the big key to Desert Palace.
So then I'll go straight. I'll go to ice after.
Yeah, good to work that in whenever you can.
Yeah, I should go to ice right after this so I can get that medallion in Pen Gator. So then I can double do desert and mire. I don't know why I killed him. I didn't have to kill him.
Yeah, because you don't need to go to... You have to do Thieves Town before Pod, but you don't have to do it before this.
Oh, I still need that key, though.
That's in Thieves Town.
Something else.
That key I see now. Yeah.
Yep, I'm being an idiot.
It's okay. You know how often I forget that one, too?
So where'd you get this seed from?
Arusta and Tyler Salt right now.
Okay. So that's the only point of comparison we've got?
For this one, yeah.
Okay.
But they did sub-hour this one.
Really?
Yeah. But I can tell we're at 35 minutes and we're done. We're at execution. Okay. Sorry, I know you're behind. I'm behind you, so I don't know why I'm telling you where to go. You're already there.
Exactly.
Have it.
Yep.
Skullwoods is done. I'm deleting that. Ice Palace, you're getting ether from the compass chest. Just Pen Gator room. And you have a key. Just remember Ice Palace. You have a key, so don't even fight the dudes in the first room.
Yep.
You don't need to grab it. Misery Mire has nothing. There's arrows and pieces of hearts. Nothing on the way. Spike Chest has Bombo, so somehow you really wanted that, which no one does. And you're getting a heart container off of Biddy.
Cool.
So you will have... And if you really want one more, you can get the Mire Shed Chest. Those both have pieces of hearts.
And I think I'm at 2. I mean, I'll be at red mail.
Oh, Thieves Town, the first check is the boss heart container, too. So you're going to have 3, 6, 7. You're going to have 9 hearts for sure if you don't get Thieves of the Heart. this isn't all dungeons, because to get all the, to get into Turok, it's after Moldorm 2.
So it'd be a re-climb of the mountain.
Yes. I mean, if we really needed health, Bonk Rocks has a heart container. I should have told you that earlier. Doesn't matter though.
No, because I might have checked it earlier, but...
You have more than six with red, you're good.
Yeah.
And with the fairy in a bottle.
And I'll have butter.
Half magic. Yep. Butter is on Helm of Sword. There's nothing else to do. Super Bunny Cave just has some keys to places you're not going. Hookshot has a mushroom you don't want to turn in. Pyramid Fairy has nothing.
Grabbed that chest out of habit. Hate these habits. Gotta break them
water,
first.
You do want waterfall rooms, though.
Right. What was it? What am I getting here?
Fairy bottle.
Oh, right. Safety.
Then the boss has desert pounds.
Yeah, I've got my thieves big. I need to go to ice next. Oh yeah, I can see how this one would be quick. I mean, there's none of the really long dungeons.
Yeah, so, okay, so after this, you get into ice. You get in, going to ice for Pengator Room.
Yep.
Then you're going to desert, just killing Lammo. Then you're just killing Vidi. And then it's Thieves Town, Pod. And then Hera, GT.
So that was desert. Big.
Yep. So I'm gonna step away for one quick minute while you're doing this.
Yep.
You're doing Pengator Room, then you're doing Lammo.
Then I'm doing Vidi.
Yep. Just grabbing that key on the way up, you know, the spike room to go up north. That's probably the fastest way, right?
What?
The fastest way to Vidi without a key is that up by the spike room.
Yeah, I can grab a key. I can grab the pot small key to get there.
So I'll be back before you finish desert, I'm sure.
Yeah.
The desert, and then, yep, just boss fights.
Yep.
And then Thieves Town after that. You're next.
Oh, come on, Scruff. It's a good one. Unfortunately, it's such a quick boss fight that you don't really get to enjoy it. Come on. Yeah, I guess I get what you mean. Okay, just a real quick Pengator Room. And my Ether Medallion. I'm not much of a fan myself, Scruff, so I don't disagree with you. What'd you return to? I mean, it's a good game, Scruff. If you enjoy it, I wouldn't feel bad about making that. Just kill blind.
First chest and go to hard.
Okay.
And then kill blind, and then kill Helmasaur.
And then kill,
and then Moldorm.
And then GT. Yeah. And then kill the pig. Okay.
Yep, you're back. Sorry.
Okay. No, this is autopilot.
Massive crap all over the living room, so.
This is autopilot at this point.
Awesome.
It's really just how quick can I kill a bunch of bosses.
I'm here for good.
Got any place that's convenient for some arrows?
Blind Cell has 10 arrows.
Awesome. Perfect timing.
Yeah. Yeah, my dog just took a giant diarrhea crap all over the room.
Yeah, no problem.
My wife's like, can you help me? I'm like, well, it's the best time, I guess.
Yeah.
What happened?
I'm gonna skip that heart container, possibly.
Okay.
Actually,
you're solid. It's up to you.
Nah, this is easy to grab in chest one. Who am I kidding? It's right there.
Just go away the cross anyway.
So. Yeah.
Cool. Yeah.
And blind has my pod.
Yep. How did your fights go?
How did what go?
Biddy, your fights for Biddy and Nemo.
Unfortunately, I forgot how that you actually need health to be able to do NMG strats.
Oh, okay.
So, after I took out half the eyes using NMG strats, I switched to the Cane of Burna.
Yeah, Cane and Temperance would be quick.
Yeah. Well, by getting rid of half the eyes, I at least kind of mitigated the lag. I don't know, I might have been able to route some of that stuff a little better associated with getting up to Temperate Sword, but still not too bad.
Yeah.
Like, I probably could have just gone into Aga Tower and then got my Temperate on the way out instead of getting Temperate first.
Oh, I see, because you had been up there.
Yeah, well, I had to recline the pyramid a second time.
From the top. Yeah. I don't know, isn't that faster?
What?
Which, I don't understand the time difference there.
I got the Tempered Sword and then climbed the pyramid again, so I was at the Aga Tower door.
Oh, I see. Because you're stuck. That makes sense. Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay.
Pod big. 5 crystals. I've been so good on health here. I really could have skipped that blue mail earlier.
Yeah. That was... the heroin?
Yeah.
I mean, it's 30 seconds, so... I mean, not even. You know, like...
Yeah.
Those are so close. They're just like an all-roll check.
Yeah, I'm just looking. It's like, I'm already at 50 minutes, and you said they sub-houred?
No, I thought they did. They had like a 106 or so.
Okay. Yeah, I'm trying to see how I could have shaved that much time then.
Yeah, no, I was thinking of a different one. I'm trying to motivate you. No, I thought it was a different one.
No, this is going to be our quickest yet. I just was like, if I'm not going to sub-hour this, I'm kind of like, how the hell did I miss it?
Yeah, this one we should just push to everybody else and see what they do. There's a way to get their comparison.
I mean, I feel like we've got that execution advantage either way.
Yeah. So maybe there's a minute on this time of like 2 extra items we didn't need, but I don't know. Like,
well, I would have been able to. I would have gotten that mail in the return trip to Hera.
Yeah, knowing that we would have gotten the red mail from Swamp, like I just wasn't looking that far ahead yet.
No, I'm saying like I would still have gotten blue mail in.
You would have gotten it going to do Hera Pot 2 enough.
Exactly.
But I'm saying like. Really could have avoided it knowing that Swamp Palace had the other mail on the way. But that was way too far ahead to see for me. Maybe probably better ones would have seen that, but I'm like, that's too much information.
No, that is fine.
This was the jet seed, basically, with all those items up front.
Yeah. No, I like the route for this one. This was good.
Yeah, all the dungeons got in my head. I'm like, yep, gotta do Agate Tower. Oh, wait.
No, the route for this one's good. I like it.
But that was a good example, like, that middle ground. Go ahead.
Yeah, I don't feel like at any point you were kind of, like, not ready to give me somewhere.
Right. I was saying it was good because you gave it a minute at the beginning, and then, like, you helped sculpt the route better.
Yeah.
Like, me being like, here's your options, like, what do you think you want to do?
Yep.
That was helpful for me. I'm like, ugh, to pick something here. So I'm gonna be good. I don't have the same visualization as you get in the game in front of me.
And I can actually save quit here, because I've got Old Man.
Yeah. And no Aga, so it's for sure. Butter!
I can't believe we have Butter Sword. I did see last night you guys got the Silver Arrows. In that seed. In that race. Did everybody get Silvers?
Somebody didn't.
Really?
That was the one.
Because I know you said, like, I was sort of half awake and I fell asleep to you guys. Like Hobo had one of the bows.
Yeah. Yeah, so that one, yes. I think everybody did because it was in Moldorm Cave and Hobo had the bows.
So yeah, when you guys were saying last night, like, I don't have to go high, or like Zero's like, you don't have to go high there, you can just jump off the ledge. My goal is to try to be able to run around that corner.
Right there, yeah.
Yeah. That's the whole point of me doing that, is I'm wanting to be able to get the corner run. Yeah. I just know, like, if I can get the corner run, it's quicker. And I don't have it yet.
Yeah. I get around the corner, and that's where it's like, you hope just not to get hit.
Yeah, like, I used to always do what Zero was saying, and I'm like, I know why you're saying it.
If you want.
Hook the first one, mirror the second.
Oh! Oh, that was a really fast quick swap.
Yeah.
Never mind.
I've been working on my quick swaps.
Yeah, that was so fast I didn't even notice it changed. Oh man, you just passed up a a key to Hyrule Castle. No key spell. Oh man. Listen out. Do you need anything? You're good on what you got going right up?
Yeah. I'm what, at 9 hearts? Oh, right.
Yeah.
I was just ready to dash right through and have the animation stop me, because that's what I do every time. Like, that is how I do that, always. Come on. Come on.
Yeah, there's nothing anywhere in this thing. Helmosaur has 40 bucks.
Oh my god. Please.
Still, I mean, you fumbling 5 times there is about the same as me taking 2 tries on.
Well, that's the thing. I've seen so many people do, like, almost everybody does the bomb strat, and I'm like, why? Like, I saw CJ do it today in the mystery, and like, boot strat is quicker than waiting for a bomb to explode. Oh, I didn't even need those arrows. Wow.
Oh,
like, that's the part I don't
know
get.
How far ahead you were looking for arrows, so that was good. Doesn't matter. No, you got no, you really set on arrows. You can miss a lot. You can arrow everybody in the gauntlet if you want. With non-silver arrows. Ooh. I guess you're not on the building.
I guess not.
Actually, it might take you back.
Nope. Building geometry, great. We're not even gonna get any of crazy train. Immediately, just climb. Yeah.
Get your heroes, though. Hello. Do you remember what's the song that plays in Swamp Palace?
Sober by Tool.
Oh, Tool. Okay. That's
and then the boss is Chop Suey.
Yeah. I think I know all the songs in the game except that one.
What, Sober?
Yeah. I have to listen to it. I've never really gotten to Tool. Like, it's never was on. I never got it on maps from LimeWire, so I didn't get that close to it.
Okay.
I have no reason why. Just, it's not in my head. It's knowable song. Known song. Yeah, they did a really awesome job at this, unless you, whoever...
Fear.
You know, transitioned it to... Did he actually make the music, too?
Oh, I don't know. I don't... No.
Whoever midified the music.
Oh, that's right. I got Butter Sword. We are just gonna roll enemies. Come on. Go away. Stop. You stupid Stalfos.
That worked.
Yeah. Ricochets.
Made mystery splash damage. So, on my side, the music is Final Fantasy VII soundtrack. And funny enough, you play the game?
Yeah.
The music playing is the Shenra Tower music. Like, just when you're running up and down the stairs before you leave Midgar.
Mm-hmm.
And so it actually works because you're kind of like in the corporate headquarters for Ganon.
Terrible ammo, too.
I didn't notice. Did you wait for them to come out? Like, did you wait in the room before?
I powdered.
Right. So if you wait just a little bit longer, all three will spawn at the same time, and you can get a single spin on all of them to just have to have one shot after that.
Hmm.
And usually you can kill one at least, because you do a spin and then a slash really fast, so you're able to get one of them down. But you'll have a hit on all three.
Did I despawn the tower?
Nope. Did you hear the dings when you were going up?
Yeah.
I
usually never wait. Or I always wait to hear the ding first, and I was like, oh, maybe I'm getting quicker.
I almost always need the magic or the heart, so I never have to wait. Usually in a condition where I need the stuff. No, your piece of heart.
I'm only at two. I never picked up a third. And if I can't beat Ganon with two fairies, I'm ashamed.
Remember, you need the torch glitch.
I don't even need torch glitch.
You don't have silvers.
I've got lamp and half magic.
Sure, yeah. Gonna run back and forth much. You do you, man. You do you.
Oh, I'm gonna go for it. I'm just saying that.
For extra hardcore, no torch glitch. Balls.
2-2-1-1.
Nice. Good enough.
Yeah, 9 hearts, red mail, plenty. There were some convenient hearts in this one, and the safeties were very convenient. And with the butter sword, I can easily get a 1-1. Oh god. I thought I got him before that.
You did. It looked like you did.
Yeah, I swear I got him before he...
Wait very long.
He still firebatted me. Crazy.
Oh, that was cheap too. You got it on the second time around.
I know. I hate freaking firebats.
I did, but we didn't get them. Did you find my heroes? A triple.
Yep. I've been working on them, they're still just not always super consistent.
Nice. 104.43. Cool. Awesome.
Figure if I don't take that stupid death and have to get a fairy revive, that's another 20 seconds.
Yeah. So, I mean, less than a minute and a half of shaveable time, knowingly, but...
Yeah.
I don't know, I mean...
What was their time?
They said 105, 106 or so. They can remember the specifics.
Okay. I mean, I'll take a 65-minute run.
Yeah.
Like, and that's good.
I would imagine that this in a big race, like, you know, like in CJ's and stuff, you'd have a really close race. There wasn't a lot of, like, misroutability, I guess. Like, it was kind of pretty linear, especially at the end.
Yeah, I mean,
it's a matter, like,
you can
kind of
see some of the stuff I like to aim for. Like, I need to know kind of boots. I feel like we need to make sure that we kind of look for where they are conveniently.
Yeah. Right.
And the quicker we can kind of recognize pod routing and key numbers required,
right,
you know, the quicker we can discover that as we go, the better we'll be.
Yeah.
So, like, I think we did good on that one for this run. Like, I don't feel like we were ever, like, super worried.
Right. And I wasn't. And there's a lot of stuff, too, like, just to help, if it helps, like, I find them, I put them in the spreadsheet so they're there. And it's like,
yeah,
well, if we get close to them, I'll pull them back out. So some of those, like the King's Tomb one I knew was there, it was more of like, okay, let's go for this now. So feel free, like, if you want to know more information, like, let me know. I'll have it for you, for sure.
Yeah, if there's convenient spots, you know.
But I like what you were pushing me certain ways, which was good. Like okay, well, where's our gloves next? Or where's this? And like, I'm building her out, but also, like...
Yeah, that was the thing. Like, too. I knew I could clear swamp, but I was like... And you were like, you need to clear swamp for desert. And my thought was, well, what about red cane? Because I'd prefer to do diver down with red cane to doing it with bombs. Like, can
in this
I...
case, you could get it versus if it was like an in Mizrenmire or something.
Well, especially because, yeah, like if I had to have done it or I would have had to do it vanilla without diver down, I would have. But yeah. Like, I'm fine with that idea of routing, especially because you were like, well, after you get swamp, you can go do desert, and desert gives the mire big, so go to mire. So like it just made sense. No, this was a very logical seed, like, you know, compared to what you guys did last night, especially.
Yeah.
Like, because what? It was like an hour and a half, almost? Or an hour 20?
Yeah, it was like almost an hour. Yeah, the second one was, too. There just because there was a lot of double dipping required.
Well, I reject whatever happened to you guys on that first one.
Same, yeah.
Like, I know you guys will do better than that. Like, that was super low percent stuff, and I, you know, zero does better than that normally.
Right.
Like, so, like,
he did it with six hearts the other day.
Yeah.
Long bay and two seeds and stuff.
Exactly. So, no, that's fine. And the fact that you guys pretty much drew even, like, you and you guys, what, for Vortex and CJ were the other team?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, and you drew even with them practically, like, what, 20 seconds separated you two?
Yeah.
So, like...
It's mostly some Ganondeths, basically. But, yeah, everybody was having an execution kind of off night.
Oh, you guys died to Ganon as well?
No, they did.
Oh.
Did.
So you guys won because of a death?
Yes.
Okay.
Which I happily accept.
Okay.
But
yeah, no, that's fine.
I mean, it's... Because it's a low percent situation, you know, like... It's a real... It's possible for anybody.
Yeah.
Like, in that seed we had, it was like seven hearts, no mail, no nothing. That was
yeah.
a hard one. With silvers. But yeah.
No, that felt good, though.
Cool. Looks like they started one like 15 minutes ago.
Yeah. Karma was in the chat trying to... Was like, oh, man, we missed it. And he was starting to poke people. Like, I don't need it to be a race, you know? It's fine.
Right.
And I still pulled a few extra chests. Aw, I pulled three too few.
Oh.
Damn.
Should have got those Meyer Shed chests.
And the Moldorm 2 chest.
That's right.
We should have gone for that. Two. We should have gone for that 69.
Should be counting as we go. I should have a little ticker.
Right.
Or that should be in the system file somewhere where you should be able to view that, the CR as it counts.
They did set up a race room.
Yeah, they're like 18, 19 minutes or so.
Did Vortex get eliminated out of the tournament?
I think so. Let's see.
How many teams entered?
As I was talking earlier, the play I felt the worst about was doing this, but that alone wouldn't have made the difference.
So Kaysden's running, Keg's running, CJ's running, and Garrison's running. I don't know who's piloting who. I'm guessing Karma's piloting Garrison.
Yeah, probably.
Now, who showed up for Kaysden? Windfox, I guess? I see Windfox in the chat. Possibly Penguin. Oh, Kaysden's with Vortex.
Yeah.
In the emergency chat room. Okay, what do you want to do?
You want to do that one? You got another one in you?
Yeah, I can do another.
All right, give me like 3 minutes, and then I'll
I'll download the seed and get set up.
Cool. Awesome. Be right back.
Yep. Yeah, Scruff, we're gonna do a second. First one only took an hour. Yeah, the way it works is at the start of the race, so we start and then the bot drops the spoiler log in chat. I can't look at it, but Jaws will go through it and he will have like everything in front of him and can see everything. And then it's just figuring out the quickest route through the seed. And it's a key sanity, so, you know, gotta get the necessary keys to do it. Yeah.
still there?
Yep. Okay, so I guess I'll count it and then you'll download the spoiler.
Yep, I've got it ready. I just gotta click it open. Let me delete the notes from the last one here.
Sounds good.
Whenever you're ready.
Okay. Going in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go.
Okay. Stun is blue rupee. Rupee crab has arrows. And red rupees are tier 3. Bombs are tier 2. For the trees. That never matters. Link's house is moon pearl. They got that. Magic mirror on Link's uncle. A piece of heart in secret passage. A sword is in the boomerang chest. Lamp is in the back of escape. So we've got lots of stuff in the castle. Gotta get you some weapons. If you get bombs. So how about you get some bombs? You go, so you're gonna go into Link's house, get your moon pearl. Let's have you do Uncle for the magic mirror, and then since you have all Link's house, go buy some bombs because you can get that sword right away. Let's see what Saha has. Saha just has bombs, nothing. So why don't you go buy some bombs really fast,
mm-hmm.
and then go to Uncle, and then go into escape.
Okay.
I have to do the front of escape.
Is there anything in Dark Cross?
Lamp. But you'll get a sword from the boomerang chest?
Wait, I thought you said lamp was back of escape.
That's what I mean. Sorry, I lumped it in. Back of escape is both keys for Tower of Hera. But Dark Cross is lamp. So, go get your sword in the boomerang chest. There's only pieces of hearts in the other spots. So if you want to grab a piece of heart in the first blue guard room, could do that. You with me?
Yeah.
Cool. Then go to Dark Cross since you'll have a sword to poke around and get the lamp.
Yep, just gonna have to be careful.
Yep. Fire Rod is in Eastern Palace. Oh, we need the green. We have to beat Hera to get Hookshot because Saha has Hookshot for Green Pendant.
Interesting.
But back of escape has all the keys we need. We don't want to do that. Quake.
Is going to get Fire Rod in Eastern opportune to do after this, or is there a way to make Eastern a single dip? That's better.
We have to do Eastern. It's Turtle Rock. We're not getting the Eastern Palace Big Key for a long time, so you might as well do that now with Saha. Well, and Eastern has Fire Rod, Cane of Burna, a Big Key to Thieves Town, the Swamp Palace Key, and the Hammer. We just won't get. Yeah, Cane of Burna is the only thing you're not going to get because it's in the big chest.
What, for Eastern, you said?
For Eastern, you'll get Fire Rod, Hammer, the key to Swamp Palace and the big key to Thieves Town. So I'd say do that next.
Okay.
And we'll come back because... Oh, Eastern is a pendant, so we don't need to come back to it at all, really, for Kane. There's a pod key on the boss, but we'll be okay. I think we'll hover the bat.
Crud. Damn it.
Wait, you just... Oh, because you're trying to go in there. Sorry. If you want to go to Saha next, I mean, if you could try it again, or if you want to go to Saha...
I'm here.
Okay. So I'll make a route for the EP.
I mean, just get the four chests and EP.
Yep, all checks.
And technically, that would give me DM, I think. Oh wait, no, I need a glove to get glove.
Quake is an Aga, we need that in Aga Room 3, so we'll be going there later. At some point. Okay. Look at boots and stuff. Boots are a Pyramid Fairy? Neat.
What are the 5-6?
Turtle Rockets, Colwitz.
Oh my god. I mean, I've got Skull Woods practically already, but Jesus.
Yeah. Turtle Rock is wild for sure. Paramin has the big key for Pod. There's a lot of stuff. We're gonna do stuff. EP. Yeah, Thieves Town, Tower Pair, and Easter Palace. The three easiest ones are the pendants.
This is gonna be a long seed.
Next and get a glove. Glove? that's not super good. But the glove is there if you go to do that and then Eastern Palace, because then you can have Dark World access on the other side.
But do I want to go right into a pod? I don't think so.
No, I mean, so when you go to CAC next, you'll be able to, you can go to CAC from Eastern Palace.
Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna do Eastern first, and then I'll hit Mini Moldorm for the glove. Nothing in the closet, you said?
In the closet is... nothing. Nope, okay. Just bombs. If you need bombs, that's it. We're coming back for Saha for Osha. Yeah, because you get your glove, that's good too.
Yeah, start building, I guess, VOO.
So you're not doing... You didn't do Mini Moldorm, right?
Not yet. That'll be right after this.
Okay.
Do I need Ice Rod? Cave.
No.
Okay.
It's a piece of heart.
Awesome.
Mini Moldorm, all that matters... All that matters in Mini Moldorm is just the left middle one. Like, number two. The rest are arrows, and then a big key for Swamp Palace we're not going to need.
Okay.
And there's nothing in the flooded stuff. So now, you just need... Go ahead.
I just need Mini Moldorm, okay. Yep. The only question I have is... Where is the flute in Skull?
Top Prison.
Okay, because I don't feel like... Gambling on three heart moth is a good idea.
Let me look at the rest of Skullwoods. Skullwoods boss is irrelevant. That's all that matters is those two spots.
Oh, there's nothing else in Skull anyway. I don't have to kill moth.
Right.
Okay.
You'll have to kill moth there.
Oh, do I?
It's a crystal, but it's not. There's nothing else in Skull.
Okay.
It's a 5 crystal. So if you want your boots, you'll need to do it. But basically, when you do Turtle Rock, you do that if you want to get your boots for the rest of the game. Okay. Thieves Town is a wash. which is pendant, so we don't have to go in there at all. We're not doing thieves town at all.
Cool.
It's arrows at 20 rupees, 50 rupees, piece of heart per container.
You said I do need big key chest here in Eastern.
Yeah, yep.
Okay.
Yeah, man. Pedestal's out. Zora has the big key, which we don't care. And then Waterfall Fairy. Hobo has a bottle. It's up. Sick Kid has a Ganon's Tower key. Depends. I mean, you could fake Flipper to get the bottle if you thought you needed it.
Is there anything in it?
A gold bee.
Eh, don't care then.
Still, okay.
I'm sure there's gotta be a more convenient bottle somewhere. I mean, if I'm struggling later, maybe, but it's not what I'm gonna go out of my way for.
Cave is going to give you a bottle later.
Okay.
Just get that stuff around the
big key to thieves. Wait, why did I need the big key to thieves?
Oh, sorry. Yeah, my bad on that one. I didn't come back to relook at it after I decided on thieves. Okay. Sorry about that. So you're heading to CAC?
I'm heading to Mini Moldorm.
Oh, right, Mini Moldorm. There's a sword. So after this, when you go to the big keys on Lumberjack.
What big key?
Of Ganon's Tower.
Oh, damn it. Okay, so we do need to do Aga. So I need both Castle Tower Smalls. And I need boots.
Right. Great.
Oh my god, who freaking rolled this seed?
Just quit now. I'm just kidding. There's Castle Towers and Blindside out, so you're gonna get one pretty easy.
And all I wanted was the glove in Mini Moldorm?
Yeah. So now you're going over to CAC.
I'll hit Back of Escape first.
Yes, great. That's your two keys for Tower.
Yep.
With Tower Pair, which we need to then go to,
Was there anything else in Back of Escape?
No.
Okay, so I don't need to pull the third chest, or whatever the last one would be.
Oh, you need the middle and the right one.
Middle and right. What's on the left? Okay. Middle and right.
And you got your mirror from Uncle?
Yeah.
Okay.
So that gives me Hera.
Yeah, which will give you Hookshot, so...
Right.
Gloves are in small woods.
Wait, did I need the small key to Hera?
I don't know, but you need the big key because you're not gonna have Hookshot. So it's picking up because it's right there.
Okay. I'm gonna head to Hera first.
Big key chest has flippers, so you do.
Okay, so
you need the bottom. You need that big key chest, that's after coffee break. So you're going to Hera now?
Yeah, I might as well clear it.
Okay. Let you know what the Death Mountain is. Skullwood's Key, which is perfect. That's going to give you the key for to get to Pot Prison really easily.
Where is that?
Old Man. You okay. Just get it. Oh, the Midcave is the Desert Palace. Big key, too. Evil. Oh, it's very linear with Turtle Rock.
Yeah. So I guess start figuring out Turtle Rock Smalls as well.
Yeah, so... You got hammers, so you're gonna do Paradox Cave too. Lots of good stuff in Paradox Cave.
Okay, do I need Spec Rock at all?
No.
Okay.
Yes, Bombs and Compass. How is that possible?
What?
Bob's torch has the other key to Aga. Castle Tower, A2, Bob's Torch, Gans Tower.
That means we can't clear Aga Tower until GT's open. That's fine. That works.
Right. So we have to go, we have to double dip GT.
Yes. Okay. That's fine.
Neat. That's not a problem. Bob's Torch. Okay. And you're getting another one while you're there. Okay, so in Hera, you need to do downstairs. I mean, you know, the...
Yep, I need a new vanilla big key.
You don't need to go... Yep, you're good. You don't need that first check.
And there's nothing else besides that and the boss.
The compass chest, which is... The small, you know, when you... There's a big cart, if you want it, in the small box.
In the petting zoo?
Yeah. That's it. You're gonna get mushroom off the boss, which is not
good. Okay. Can I fake powder for something off Magic Bat?
Yes, you do need that. You need shovel to get a key for Jorah.
Where's Red Cane?
Mr. Meyer. Bridge.
Oh my god. Okay, where's the actual powder?
Swap palace, flooded room. Okay, hold on. Let me go back to this track here. Okay. So... doing clearing Hera. You got flippers and a heart container out of it if you want it, right? So
I'll get the heart container. I'll get it.
You already got the flippers, right?
Yeah.
Cool. Get the heart container and then just the boss fight, because you need the green pendant for Saha. Then you're going to go over to Paradox Cave.
Mm-hmm. Spiral, I can skip?
Spiral is a cave, if you like it.
Do I need it?
I don't think you need it. Let's see. Upper Cave is a pod key, so go ahead and grab it.
Okay.
Help us.
So do take Spiral Cave down. Sounds good.
Yeah, Spiral Cave down, and then basically have everything you want.
What do I need in Terra 2?
Just clear it all. Clear
all
it
seven?
All. Give me a minute.
Okay.
Yeah, because instead of telling you, you need four of the seven, so just clear it all. You're going to get mail into two. Tarot Key, book, bottle, Key to Misery Mire, and arrows.
I need that book.
So, yes, because Aunt Babos is Ice Rod.
Oh my god, this seed is trash.
Should just went to bed. Okay. So you just do all of Paradox Cave.
Yep.
It's a couple extra checks, you're already there.
That's fine.
It's worth a Mr. Meyer key for later. Okay, and then you do it Spiral Cave. Yeah, like, Mimic Cave has that Sir Palace big key, right? So it's like super good. Okay. Cape, a bottle, a book, mail, cards. That's it for the mountain. Bike Cave has a bow. Can you do that after? You won't have any. That's not gonna happen.
Is there anything in that bottle I'm getting?
No. A bee. It's all bees.
Yeah, I'm not.
Cave is a bottle of B. They're all bees.
Yeah, unfortunately, I won't have enough to get. What'd you say, a bow?
Yeah, but let's see what the other bow is. Super Bunny Cave. So you can get silvers at some point, potentially. We gotta get to the other glove first.
Okay. Yeah, cape's not gonna be. It drains too much magic.
Yeah, there's nothing else at Ganon's Tower, so that's nice. Just the Bob's Torch that matters. So to drop in and say hi and leave.
Still is garbage. Like, come on. A double dip just to get a GT big. Cool. There's my blue mail. I'm just saving and quitting out of here, right?
Yes. And then we'll go to the town. Next you'll want to go to your hookshot from Saha, I think, because you want... I don't know when there's a better place time to do that, unless we're thinking of Pod yet, but we're not close to Pod. Pod will give you a free key. It's not really anything in Pod that we need. It's the Desert Palace key, which is way later, so we don't need Pod until the end, too. Pod and Redmail is all that's in there. Sorry, Desert Palace key.
What key?
This thick small key.
Do I need the desert small key?
No. There's only money.
So it's really a go mode pod.
Yep.
Okay, I've got my hook.
Okay, cool. Now let's go to the town. So we've got sword on mushroom. You will probably get butter in this one too. So you'll probably get butter and silvers by the end of the day.
Okay, so what am I doing in the town?
So the mushroom spot is a sword.
Okay.
Nothing in the hideout, it's a piece of heart, the drop down. We've got Blind's hideout has a castle key and a bottle. Castle tower key. That's your first aga key. So you don't need to do the so in Blind's hideout, you're just gonna do the far right and then the second one. So second and fourth from left to right.
Top right, bottom left.
Well, it's left, right, far left, and far right is how it's here. So left is the middle left, so number two. From left to right, and then far right.
Yeah, but you get that one second. Or you get that one first.
Right, so first and third.
Okay. Yeah, give them to me the numbers that we normally would do for routing.
Cool. Yeah, I'm struggling to visualize that right now.
So. Yeah, no problem.
You got it.
I don't need to bomb the wall.
No, it's just more bombs.
Okay.
And we don't need Zora or anything, so you're good on money for now. You get some more. And then the well. You don't need to do the well. It's maps, red boomerang, and a key to Ganon's Tower that we won't need. You don't need any keys. You're gonna go to Bob's Torch, you can go one more room to get the next one. Yep. Okay, cool. And then, perfect.
And then that bottle of red.
Sick Kid has, again, we don't need Gans Tower key.
You said no on the well, no on Bottle Vendor?
Right, no Bottle Vendor.
And no Chicken Hut and Back of Tavern.
Yeah, that's just Pizza Hut. Chicken Hut is $50. That's it from here, if you want to go up to the... Sick Kid's gonna give you a key again to make it easier.
That's cool.
We need to come back for Magic Bat later.
Yep.
Okay, now we can go to the Dark World. Okay, so in the Dark World...
Sorry, I'm just getting some extra bombs. I was down to one.
Lots of money. Blacksmith's out. We need that. Okay, so... Oh, man. So go to Skull Woods next. We'll get that stuff. You've got a key there. There's nothing really in Village. Village has... If you want 300 rupees really easily, you can get it. That's about it. The Dig Game has nothing. Stumpy's nothing. Hype Cave has a bottle and a heart container.
Okay.
Nothing worth going all the way down there. So Skull Woods...
I feel like I've got to take a shot at it.
So what?
I feel like I've got to take a shot at this.
So you just need to... You've got a key, so you can drop down in that first spot. And go up, and then right. You have to do Pop Prison and Pinball Room.
Oh, I have to do Pinball Room as well, okay.
Yep. And there's nothing else in here. It's Maps, Compasses, 5 Rupees, 10 Arrows.
But I do need to kill the Moth.
Yeah, Moth is a crystal. It's a 5-6 crystal. So you have to because of boots.
I feel like I need to take a shot at it. 4 hearts and all.
Blue mail. You got red potion.
And I got
use
a B. Yep.
So you're not in this room. You have the cape, right?
Yeah.
If you do that, I'll think about some stuff here.
You said I did need bumper ledge, right?
It has a pod key to make that we need for the.
Is there any that's more convenient?
Armos? Is that happening?
No. I mean, if I got two, it'd actually be good anyway.
Yeah.
Do I need graveyard ledge?
No. 10 arrows.
Okay.
Yeah, left side swamp. I mean, Ice Palace Pen Gator room has one, I guess, but not really.
Why is it always freaking Pen Gator?
Well, we need to clear Ice Palace at some point, which I think we can do now, right? We're missing.
I mean, if I can go do Ice Palace with Cane of Samaria, that'd be better. Clearly.
No, not definitely.
Why not?
Can't even get into Meyer to get it. You need Bombos. Bombos.
Okay, here's the question. Is there a way to...
Bombos is in the wrong one, so we do need that one.
Where in pod?
The rooftop.
So I need at least two keys to get there. Or one key, really.
Right side, one key. Yeah. So you need two keys total to do what you need to do. Actually, you'll get one on the ledge in the arena. So you go right side, so you need one. So you can pick one up on the right side as you go in. But you need, yeah. We need arrows for that. But we're going to get those next if we go back to the mountain. To do Hookshot Cave and... Super Bunny. The bow isn't Super Bunny. So we could get the big key. Let me do that. So you're going to Bumper Cave after this. And then you're going to shoot your flute. So you need to do those two things next. Let me think through what we're doing here. Turok Big Key is in Turtle Rock, so that's fun.
Where's the Mire Big?
Into Rock. In the roller room right side.
Wait, so I have to go in... I have to double dip Mire.
Because
you said Kane is in Mire.
Yes. Kane is on the Mire Ridge. The big key for Pod is on the pyramid. Yeah, Samaria is on the bridge chest of Mire.
So I gotta wonder, do you think maybe it's best if I go straight up Death Mountain and pick up that bow and Super Bunny?
Next, after this? Yeah.
Do you want me to do my Dark World loop, though? What to the south was there?
There's no real Dark World loop. The only thing in the town is you can get 300 bucks. Easily if you want money.
Do I need money?
If you want potions later, you've got enough for pod. That's all you're gonna have to pay for. But like, chess game has 300 rupees, so you net 250 there. Brewery has 300. So either of those two, they're nothing. We don't have to go to Thieves Town.
Okay. So I can save and quit from here.
What?
I can save and quit from here?
No, you want to go to your flute.
Oh, right.
So how about do chess game? Because you'll net, what is it, 50 bucks to play the chess game?
Yeah.
It's less than 300, so you can...
Chess game is only like 30 rupees.
Cool. Do chess game, so you get 200 something rupees. That'll give you some potions, and then toot your flute. Mirror and toot your flute. Beat Mom?
Yeah.
Awesome. Good job. Okay. But that's it. Hype Cave has a bottle and a heart container. It's not even relevant at all. There's nothing going
on. I mean,
down.
If I'm doing swamp, well.
When you go to swamp, you can think about it.
Actually, I could do that when I go, because I'm getting the bow next, and then I should grab my pod big to do pod in a single trip.
So, Hookshot Cave, just so you know, has a compass, ether, which we don't need ether, we need Quake and Bombos. Also, you have to do the first room in Aga. So, okay, so just so you know, Aga has Quake in room 3.
And I need it.
Pod big key. You need both of those.
So I should do both of those on my trip up to the pyramid.
Yeah.
Okay.
But it's not gonna be the same trip as the pyramid with pyramid trees. Because you need those to get to the crystal.
Dead rocks.
Okay, so Hookshot has, all you need to do is super bunny top and hookshot that first hookshot spot. The bottom right, the one you can actually bonk to.
The bonkable chest.
Yep.
What's in that bonkable chest? Okay.
Turtle rock key. Small key. And then the bow is the top of Super Bunny Cave.
Okay. And I'll be able to full clear pod. Good. Yes?
Yes, because you have the big key. Sorry, the big key for pyramid.
And I'll be able to get a second key. And I have to do right side to make this work.
Right. Which is fine because you don't have to go.
Yeah.
You're gonna get a key on the way.
Yeah, you said on the ledge.
On the ledge, yep.
There's that bow.
You're gonna get red mail easily. Since you have to, the turtle room has red mail.
Okay.
And you're going to Dark Basement.
Dark Basement has
Bombos.
Okay. So I'm getting just Bombos, into, red mail, and a pod key. Fire.
Yep. And that's it. And then there's a heart container on the box.
There's two TR smalls. How many TR smalls do I need? Can I get away with 3?
I'm looking right now. Compass chest is what, left side?
Yeah, just, what's Lava Island? Yep.
The big key to Easter Palace, which we're not going back there.
Okay, so I only need 3. Easter
Palace. Cool.
Where's my...
Laser Bridge has one, too. You only need 2, if you want to get that. The first box in Laser Bridge has a key. So
okay, and what was Compass chest?
Go to Hype Cave, grab that bottle if you want. Right there.
What was it? Just a B?
A bottle of B, yes, and a heart.
Screw it, I've got 2 bottles.
Okay. You get a heart, though. You've already walked away too far.
Yeah.
Can't go back. We need Bombos, Tablet, something like Swamp as well. Just keep that in there.
Where's my Swamp Small?
D2. You already have it. It was in the cannonball chest.
Oh.
In the Easter Palace.
So realistically, I could go do that dungeon right now.
Yeah, there's nothing stopping you there.
Because all I need, like, is Swamp of Go mode, pretty much.
You have to go to... Yeah, no, you just need the flooded room for powder. And that's it. There's a Thieves Town key, which we're not doing Thieves Town. There's a pod key, which we figure out we don't need. Some heart containers and stuff that aren't worth getting. Map chest? If you, the bomb, so in Swamp Palace, is that where you're gonna go next?
I'm gonna do pod.
Okay.
I've got the equipment for pod.
Okay. You need to clear pod. So right side. So, I think your best... So, is the fast plan to do... You go up the right side and go right to Helmasaur, and then come back in right side to get the last parts?
I don't know, both suck. It's almost...
Helmless Hallway has a key. So, never mind. You can come down through Helmless Hallway, it will replace the key.
It is a pod key.
It is a pod key.
Okay.
That's cool. Okay, great. Never mind. Figured out the problem by just saying out loud.
Yep.
Turtle chest, rupee room. Okay. You have two keys, right? For pod?
I have one right now.
You have one key. You're going to pick up one on the side. That's going to give you two. You're going in the door by the big chest. You're going to Harmless Hallway. Then replace a key. Yep, that's it. That's math. That's math. Okay, so I'll leave you to do that. Let me catch up my tracker here. So
yep.
You're about to get up. Do you already have Quake? Where's Quake at?
Castle Tower.
You did that already too? Wow.
Well, I needed the big key.
You're right. When I'm deep in reading the spoiler and I look up, you're like six dungeons later. Sweet. About to get Mambo's by the breath.
Is there anything in this berry chest? Or is it just the little balcony?
It's a map. It's a map for the elves. So don't get that. You just want the pledge. There's nothing else anywhere else that matters. You want the turtle room. You want the right side of Ruby Room. You don't even need the left. That's something else. I already deleted, so it looks bad. I don't delete them unless they're really bad. $20. It could make sense in a Ruby full.
Bombos Medallion.
Nice. Okay. You have access to both of your medallion places now.
And I need to go to Meyer. Because that's where Keen is, and getting the Keen will give me TR. One question on the TR play. Do I have Tempered anywhere convenient before doing it?
Tempered is in Meyer on the left side.
Where Firelock
North Room.
Okay. And where was Canis Samaria?
Bridge chest.
So that's the wire mesh bridge, like past the
first
wall block?
You normally make.
Okay.
And you have a key, so you can go to the left side right away, grab that sword, and then come back to the bridge and have a key still for... grab that key and go north to Biddy.
Okay.
Well, not yet. You gotta come back. That's right.
Is there any reason I should do that before Swamp Palace?
Only if you want Kane for the regular Diver Down. You'll want
what
to do
was
Diver
in,
Down.
What was in the Swamp?
Flooded room.
Okay.
Because that's where I get power.
And was left side anything?
No. Not today. He's a heart.
So it's a go mode swamp.
It is, yeah.
Okay.
And you just want a flooded chest, that's it. Oh, you'll want bombable wall.
Okay.
Chest, that's a heart, a full heart container.
Okay.
Definitely pick that.
So really I could just go do Meyer first for my sword and
yeah,
red cane.
If you could get Bombo's tablet, because you need the ice rod there too.
Oh, Bombo's tablet was Ice Rod. Okay, I thought you said Ice Rod was in PR for some reason.
Last scene it was.
This is why we two seeds in a row is dangerous.
It is, but it's probably better for mental stretching too, though.
Yeah.
It's helping me like find stuff. Like, I'm able to find the stuff in the spoiler release. You know?
Okay.
The general location. The pyramid. Because you needed the shovel. It's weird. You needed the shovel from Magic Bat to dig up. Well, how many keys did we save to run?
I've got two.
Two. You just need two because there's one on Laser Bridge.
Yeah.
So we don't need to do the shovel nonsense stuff.
Cool. So Meyer next. Just for
So you're left, you know, side. What? Yep. Go ahead.
No. Shoot. No, I guess I'll do Meyer next.
Okay.
And then I'll do Swamp.
Yep. And then Bombo's tab has to be in there too.
Yeah.
Probably after Swamp.
Yeah. Any reason to go to K45?
No.
Checkerboard? Agena?
Nope. Agena? Nope. All that's left in the light world, Hobo has a bottle if you care about it.
No, not at this point.
Bombo's tablet, Lumberjack, and then Pegasus. Bot Rocks have a heart, has a heart container. Like, if you're in the middle somewhere. I mean, I guess you're going to start a sanctuary. You can get that when you go to get Lumberjack.
That feels like a waste of time.
Yeah. Depends on how many you got.
I'm at five in red mail.
Yeah, that's fair.
And I'm sure I'll get at least a couple more. Like, you already told me there's one in Swamp.
Yes, that bombable wall on Swamp Sand. Yeah. Okay, so you go left side, left and up, and then you're gonna do the bridge, and then, you know, bottom. Because you'll still have the key on this Balbo's room to go north to Biddy when you go back to fight.
Yeah. Because I need to get the Meyer Big out of TR.
Find a way to make Spike Cave work to get your silvers. That's on the table. I don't know where it ever fits in. So close, but so far.
How about half magic?
Saw it. Laser Bridge.
Okay. Then after TR, I can hit Spike. Because that'll route in nicely before Vidi.
Yep. I mean, after TR, you're going to go get your boots.
True.
And then that's going to get your Ganon's big tower key. I mean, like, there's that. That also is part of that chain, too.
Yeah. Well, no, I'm going to go from TR straight to Spike Cave to get Silvers. Because I'm never coming back to that spot.
Right. You're just going to walk that way. Yeah, no, I'm saying after that, before you go to Meyer,
yes.
Before you go back to Vidi.
Oh, no, that's agreed.
So Ice Palace is in this too.
What do I need out of ice?
Sword, there's a sword. Well, you have to fight the boss, but there's a sword in the spike room.
Is there anything else I need there?
No. You can get.
So it's a go mode ice.
I'm just saying. Ice Palace. Well, the atrium. The atrium has a heart.
Okay, well, that's easy to grab, because I'm icebreakering it.
And the spike room has the tempered sword. Or butter sword, actually.
What keys do I still need? Where's TR
is
Big?
TR Big is in TR.
Okay.
It's on the left side when you go in.
So TR is going to have my Meyer Big and my TR Big.
Yep.
Desert
is in... If we were to get the desert big somewhere, it's in here. Desert is a mimic cave, so it's all in there.
Don't need Eastern. Don't need Swamp. Skull's done. We didn't need TR or Thieves.
We don't need the ice one.
Yeah, okay. So that gives us our big keys.
And TR is everything. It just, yeah.
I don't know why I killed those striders again.
Oh yeah, you can't get Lumberjack until you go in again and stuff. That's right.
Yeah.
So you could get... You could get your silver instead. We wanted it for you.
Yeah, and I have to go, like, I have to go up the mountain to clear TR.
Yeah, your plan is fine.
And then clear Meyer to head into GT. Like, there's no way to remove extra mountain climbs.
Right.
Anything else that I need to do? I don't need to do left side.
Right. Don't do it. Go up, and then you need to do the flooded room. Get the right side for powder just to have it. It's probably good to do.
We don't need magic bat?
No, we don't need it anymore.
What was magic bat?
We don't need it anymore.
It was TR. It was a TR small.
Right, because okay. We have two. We're gonna get laser bridge one.
Yep. Okay. And I mean, I have to do. I'm gonna diver down the room anyway. So yeah. That works.
Yep.
And we're up to 6 hearts, and I'll probably find at least one more along the way.
You're getting one for sure, Ice Palace. And you're getting. At least one mine for that, so you're getting two for sure. Yeah, I think you only have one piece of heart too, so it's not even giving you pieces of heart.
Yeah. And this is the only chest I need here in Swamp. At this point.
Correct. What else is here? Unless you want a pod key, which we know we don't need.
Powder. It's a very roundabout seed, but not too bad in terms of the efficiency.
No, it's just the weird ending aspect, like the Aga part. Like you had to go into Aga, now you have to go back into Aga. Double dipping Aga and Ganon's Tower. It's like almost all dungeons, because we also had to do Green Pendant. So we had Green Pendant, Aga, Double Dip, GT.
But that was, like, we didn't have to, and we had to touch Eastern.
Yeah.
So the only pendant dungeon we don't have to touch is Thieves.
So again, it's probably Bombo's tablet now.
Yep.
And then Ice Palace. If you want to get that. I mean, it's easy. It's an easy kind of go mode with a cane process anyway, but you're going to get Butter Sword out of it.
Yeah. No, that'll be nice.
And a heart.
Yeah. I'll do Ice next. Boots won't make it better.
Not that one. Not this way, because you're just doing cane. You're doing a normal icebreaker go mode. You're just happening to pick stuff up as you go.
Yeah.
Big boy scrapping up and singing along in the chat. That's really fun.
He says it's criminal how it's on a boss because it's just too short.
Right. Okay. So now you're going to Ice Palace. You're doing... Nothing else, you just need to get to the spike room and the U room.
Atrium had something.
Atrium and new room. Atrium has a heart, so hitting that button over there.
Sorry, Scruff, I know. It's a great song.
I read that too.
I'm gonna skip that small key.
Sure.
Because we got a small key on Argus.
Yep. Right. That's nice.
And the two chests, like, because I'm doing Atrium, I'll get that small key to get through the U room.
Yep. Perfect. Yeah, we're not doing Ice Tea or anything, so.
It is truly an amazing song, Scruff. I do not disagree with you. It's my favorite song of theirs, too. Although I do like the Ice Palace music too. And this is actually one of the MSUs I want to try out next.
One trick, there's so many different ways to do that.
Yeah. I know mine way, like, I've seen others do it really efficiently.
Okay, so after Ice Palace...
TR.
Mapping it out right now. Left side, right side, the cave, first and third on this bridge. Still the Pokemon team.
I'll ask you again when I get up there, because I'm... Kind of
I'll just say it out loud, just so you know I have it, and then I'll tell you for real what we think.
Okay.
Spike cave after, you said?
Yeah, spike after.
Half magic.
Yeah, half magic with cave will work fine.
And then you want to do boost after that to do mimic cave and, I'm sorry, Mizramire and Desert Calm?
Yeah, I guess so. There's a lot of straight lines in desert and mire.
Yeah.
So that'll work.
Because the only other like value would be is waiting until the end to do it with. No, that's not the thing. Because you don't want to wait all the way to Bob's Torch and then not have boots. Like, we love for guys. Fairies give for bottles. Bottles with fairy. If you want a fairy bottle, you can toss it in. Find a time to fill up your bottles too when you want. You got enough for two? Maybe three?
I've got a red potion still.
And just remember, like, when you're going down to Paramount Fairy, Hype Cave does have a heart container and another bottle if you really need it. But it's bottle B.
What's the fill up in Pyramid Fairy?
A fairy.
Okay, I'll skip the bottle fill then.
Okay.
Because that'll be a fine replacement. I'll have half magic, so I don't need the blue potion so much. But something to help me if I die, like a fairy, will be much more valuable.
Yeah. With half magic, silvers, red mail, butter.
Okay. Yeah.
Should be alright. With cape. If you want a cape, too.
I've already got the cape.
That's what I'm saying, like, if you want that too, you
know. No, I mean, we needed the cave at this point, like...
Yeah. Well, we needed it for the pod key, if anything, but still. But
well, we need it for helpful. Silvers.
Yes. Yeah. King of Burna was in the Eastern Palace, but it would require a double dip.
Yeah, and a bad double dip.
Really bad one. We didn't have the big key for it.
No. Where was the big key?
Somewhere.
Okay.
It's been deleted.
Oh, nowhere. Flippin' dead rock.
I delete stuff that we know aren't gonna be used, so...
Okay.
Oh, it's in Turtle Rock still. It's in the lava chest.
Ew. Definitely ew. Definitely not going for that.
It will not be retrieved today. Okay, so in Turtle Rock, you're gonna do the left side and the right side, just like normal.
Everything?
You only need the right box in right side.
But I need the left as well, okay.
You need the left, that compass, Jess. Where the eye is, and spikes.
Yep.
That's the big key for Turtle Rock.
Okay.
I'll just stick here and watch here, because I already got your plan for the rest of it, so I'll just stare at my spoiler for Turtle Rock here, just to guide you through.
Yep.
Bunch of junk in here, though, that's for sure. Ice Palace key, $20.
Yeah, just tell me what chests I need.
So the right side of the right side.
Right, left.
Yep.
How about the rest of the way?
Mimic Cave and then Laser Bridge.
Okay. So
still
I can skip.
Key too.
I can skip chomps and crystal roller and all the other
it's
stuff.
It's just money. Just $20 each time. Big chest is a map. Super helpful.
But I'm getting the desert big, mire big as well here.
Yes.
Okay.
Three big keys in total. Remember to just mirror out after you get to the chest up here. It'll be faster because you're walking.
Yeah, I don't have boots to dash.
Right. So you'll want a mirror after you get the box. It'll be faster. Right inside, yeah. And just I think that door doesn't shut.
Yep.
So the Mimic Cave's gonna get Desert Key. And then. Yeah. So it's by Cave after this.
Yep. For silvers. Don't tell me what their times were, by the way.
I haven't looked yet.
So. Okay. I'll be curious to see where we finish.
I feel pretty good about this, regardless.
Yeah, so do I. I think the route with this one, you know, we take out that death and escape. Like, I feel better about it.
That's fine, yeah. That's a bit.
And I can do bomb escape. Like, that shouldn't affect our decision to do that in the future.
No. Things happen.
Yep.
And they're gonna have that problem too, right? Like, our opponents are just them. And based on their execution, like, they're gonna have those foibles too. Like, I think our execution is ahead of theirs by a little bit.
Who
messes up more is gonna be
that. I'm definitely surprised Plumeria's not running.
It must be a comfort with routing or something.
Yeah.
I don't know. Or they just really want to do it.
Well, that's the thing, like, that's the part I don't get, because, like, you've said it when we've done these practices. You're like, you know, there's just some level of like, oh my god, I've completely borked this.
I wonder where you're going.
Oh boy.
Too much conversation at the first time.
No.
Alright, here you go, got a reset there.
I've seemed to do that every so often where I push the wrong direction from the start and have that happen. But no, like, our discussions, I feel like we figure that kind of stuff out. Like, I realize, like, you said it, like, there's been times where, like, I've routed and, like, on the fly with you that has kind of been like, oh, you didn't think of that.
Right.
And I'm like, I don't see how, like, I don't see how they couldn't do the same. Like, have Plumeria run.
Nice. That's good. Did we get a refill on that? I mean, yeah, we knew that was coming, but it's... I always forget. It fills you up, too. Okay, so you're fighting Trinex, and then... like, the easiest Trinex fight ever in the history of the world.
Yep. Only thing missing would be boots, but luckily I can't do a quick kill.
You don't know how, or you...
I don't.
I give back sit, is what you mean?
I've never done the boots to the back.
Okay. You said luckily you can't do one, as if, like, you didn't know it.
It's something I wouldn't lose time on.
Oh, I see. Yeah. Everybody has to.
Yeah.
I'm picking up right now. Getting that point where my brain is fried. I'm like, what the heck? Alright, so Spike Cave. Spike Cave, get in that. Then we're going to Pyramid Pharynx.
Yep, for the boots.
Finger
and
boots.
Then Desert Mire, doesn't matter order.
Right, Super Go Mode. Even better than Go Mode, they're just boss fights.
Yeah. And then up to GT to get my Castle Tower key, back down to do Aga Tower, then
Lumberjack
to get my GT big key.
Right, and then climb the tower win.
I'll be curious if all of them did pick up silvers, because I do see, like, with Buttersword and Cape, I could do dash strats on Vidi.
Sure. And you have a red potion too, right?
Yeah.
I think. Magic, you don't have time to switch to a potion, but
no, I know how much magic it takes.
Yeah, you're good. I gotta relax. Is what it is. All right, Pyramid Fairies. Again, if you want another heart, Hive Cave has it. Otherwise, whatever. There are no more hearts in the path.
Yeah, I'm at 8 in red. That's fine.
Okay.
What's Dark Maze of Aga Tower?
$20.
Okay.
Three bombs.
Okay. Trash.
And it was nothing.
What am I getting on Lanmo?
What?
What am I getting on Lanmo?
Piece of heart.
Okay.
And Vinny has 3 bombs.
Okay. So really nothing.
Yeah, right, exactly.
Oh, and I am throwing my bottle into the pyramid
fairy. Yeah, for a fairy.
Yep.
You're doing the right side? The left is $50.
Okay. So really, we could have skipped chess game.
Yeah, but you never know.
Yeah, and well, the other thing about that was
that...
Did you
have to go right to mirror the food anyway?
Yeah. Well, the thing was like, when you had said to do... Pod Basement, like, I could have supplemented income a little bit there.
Sure, that's true. I guess I'd rather take the 30 or less to
it was
make
fine.
Sure that...
Like, we didn't have the omniscience there.
It just really sucked. Yeah. It just really sucked that we had to go find money. Like, hey, boots, finally. At 103.15.
Good God, that's a terrible boot location. If you had to do this seed without...
I mean, it's nice because it's, you know, nobody has it. There's no other way you could have gotten that.
Yeah.
Until that time. Right, like a few minutes earlier for not getting silvers, but there's no other path you could have possibly taken. Alright, so now we're doing Desert Mire and Desert, your choice. There's only maps and stuff in the shed. What else left? The Lumberjack. Do you have a Ganon's Tower key?
Yeah, I picked up one.
You could, after Bob's Torch, you could go in the next room and hit the pot for that key, and then you don't have to do many Helmasaur keys.
And no one discussed that one. Yeah, we've discussed this before. Not you and I, but I feel like I've had this discussion with, like, Vortex.
Yeah, it's been a several conversations. It might be on the list of, like, top 10 weird things people talk about for this mode.
Of what's quicker, key-wise.
Yeah. But since there's nothing else in that room, like, and there's no other value, I would just get that key in the pot, and then you just slide in.
Yeah, and I'd save and quit.
Like, again, what happens if somehow you have a bad run and you have two hearts left and you're putting yourself in peril to kill Helmosaurus? I mean, I don't know.
Yeah.
It's usually easy, but...
Well, I got powder.
Yeah. But, I mean, I like to take away the mental stress whenever you can, right? Like, take the easy one first whenever you can. But speed versus ease is different. It's not the same.
Oh, that was my last piece for a fill.
Was it? Perfect.
Yeah.
Alright, now you're set. I didn't think you got that many pieces. Must
I didn't remember. Yeah.
Ice Palace, yeah, Cold Sir gave you a piece of art. Alright, off to Biddy. Though, just this idea that Ganon's Tower is a dippable thing. Like, your brain is, you're so ingrained on, like, this is the order this game goes, and you do Ganon last. And then it's like, nope, you actually gotta weave in the Ganon in the middle of the game, and then you can go back. And then...
Same with try that, engines, try like, that oh, with mystery. And watch your brain annoying. Break.
And it's like, well, you need four crystals, but first you gotta go to the other three crystals to get stuff. Oh, you want a Master Sword? Well, first you gotta do this, and this.
Yeah. So that's what makes mystery such a crazy.
That last week.
Nah. Anything that doesn't mess with like the basic flow of the game, of like a 7-7.
Yeah, it'll be interesting. It won't be crazy, but it'll be like, it's kind of like, oh hey, I found Moth. This boss, don't come here.
Yeah, Moth anywhere would be fine.
But you know what I mean. Insert random. I was picking up the need to work on our alternative strats for things like Helmosaur. There's a couple bosses that have ways that we don't usually fight them with. And I'll work on Vidi with arrows and bombs.
I was gonna say, I've got some good atomizer practice in, so...
I love atomizer. That's fun. Lionel's in the pot, basically.
Damn it. That's what I was saying last night, by the way.
What?
Vidi, you should be able to get all silver arrows into Vidi before he fires off a lightning.
Yeah. I okay. Don't have a problem with that.
Okay. Yeah, but that's what I was saying to Zero.
Oh, right.
Like, he should be able to hit those bam bam, and like, he's got the know-how to do it. So, like, his Vidi last night should have been quick with those silvers.
I got a lot of people watching right now.
Do I know? Eh. Smaller than
probably
normal.
Probably just CJ.
What?
It's probably just CJ. And four monitors.
Ah. Hook speed is just not working for me tonight.
And you should save and quit from.
Yeah.
Never mind. Yeah.
Yep.
My brain isn't working. I was like, because you'll be on the pyramid and then can mirror right to Agate Tower? I'm like, wait a minute, that's not how that works.
Nope. It'd be great if it did, but I still agree that I'll save and quit.
Midnight two seed brain. That's what that was. Like, oh, yeah. I'm just quizzing you. Oh, yeah, you're right. That's how it works. Good job. You passed the quiz.
Yeah, and I know we started about 30 minutes after they did. So I'd expect they'd all be done by now.
Yeah. Bob's torch. Some sort of basic mega tower climb thingy.
Yay!
Yeah, like getting that key.
Yeah, since I already had to do it, why not? Okay, now I've actually got a bunch of people watching. Numbers jumped to 10. I'm guessing it's most of them.
I'm so bored now.
The ends of these are pretty boring, aren't they, for you?
I'm gonna play a different game. I'm just gonna finish this race by playing a different game while you finish up.
Right?
You're doing great. I'll coach you. Keep going. Woo, yeah!
Woo!
Swing that sword. Hit those arrows. Yeah. Did it. Don't even care about you dudes. Get out of here.
Exactly. Like, it's just go.
Yeah. You don't even have to go pick up this maze thing. That's nice.
Well, that's the big thing I have to remember to do for this, is just not pick up chests, just because I would normally.
Dude, yeah.
Because that's,
it's really,
like,
hard.
That's the force of habit shit.
With that sweet low CR, you know?
Or to perfectly get to 69.
Oh, definitely.
There is no in-between.
Funny how often that's the number. Like, what? Like, what about this? Like, the minimum things that you need in the game on average comes out to that number.
Get out of my way. The one moment we're having that boomerang would have been nice.
Excuse me, I bet. Get ready. Do it.
I don't do it.
I'm just kidding.
I don't
do it anymore because I struggle to get my sword back.
Yep.
I have to hit a bunch of buttons and I'm like, what the hell? It tilts me for no reason. Self-inflicted tilt.
What's CJ want?
What?
He tagged in Discord. Is it not related to racing?
It wasn't in our thing. It wasn't in the big one. Are you on the Among Us thing?
Oh, it was an Among Us tag, okay.
lumberjack.
And unfortunately, no convenient way to get there.
Yeah, I think this is still... This is probably the faster way, let's say, we put it in.
Yeah, I think so.
Because you got, like, two long stretches to just run. I don't know, though. Minimal difference.
And I'll save and quit here. Because I think that's quicker than doing a flute.
Yeah.
And at 1 hour and 15 minutes and 40 some odd seconds, we hit go mode. Crazy. Last seed, 64 minutes or 65 minutes, and we're done. This one, it took 75 minutes to hit go mode. Like, bite me, come on. Ugh. Yeah, let's see. We had to double dip. Meyer, TR. No, not TR. Meyer, GT, and Aga Tower.
Yep.
I think those were the only double dips, right?
Yeah. We didn't do any Thieves Town at all. But we had to clear Harrow, which is fine.
Yeah, I can live with a clear of Harrow. And that was at least convenient with the two keys right next to each other.
Yeah.
When we needed both of them.
So just a couple things from the beginning. Like, my philosophy is just having you grab stuff and then finding out later we don't need it. So yeah, we didn't need that ice big or whatever it was, or Thieves Town big in Eastern Palace. But like, for me to go that far in advance to find out if we needed it, we might have slowed down some routing.
Possibly, but the only thing was...
That was kind of a bummer, though. We did lose some time.
Yeah, because going to get that big key... That chest was the big key chest.
Yeah.
So, like, that's a little slow, for sure.
For sure. Yeah,
so, like, that... In that situation, you know, I would say, like, we could have kind of prioritized finding out if it was important.
Sure. I sort of came back to it. So I think I figured it out right as we were going to it.
Yeah, you said it, and I didn't remember that that's what the last item was.
Yeah.
So, like, on both of us, we could have each been like, no, this is not important for us now.
Now playing as the pre-battle Sephiroth theme.
Hi, CJ.
I'm here to distract you so that you don't pick my time.
Don't do it. He doesn't know your time.
Yeah, I don't know it. I didn't want to know it.
Distracting you. I don't know my time either, to be honest.
I don't know any of the other team's times. I said don't tell me until we're done.
I do.
Yeah.
It was 1 hour.
Oh, it was 1 hour? Oh my god.
1 hour and something, and some numbers.
The rest of this, if you want either of you, I think we're going to try to play Among Us after this, so we're all going to be chatting about the scene and stuff upstairs, but if you want to play Among Us, I think we're going to try to put a game together.
I don't think I'll be in for Among Us, but I'll be in for chat for a little bit.
Yeah, same way.
Good luck.
Thanks. Shoot.
So same thing, that room before, you got butter. Let them all hang out for a minute and then come in the room.
I was going for the silvers.
Yeah, that's fair too. I like Fire Rod better, but that's because I suck with arrows.
I want to work on
it. So many ways.
Should have fired that sooner.
Okay. Haha, suckers. You're on the falling part.
No. Nice red mail. I feel invincible.
Moldorm chest is a heart container. If you want one more.
Nah.
What if you have 68 chests? I don't know.
Well, you should have been keeping track, and I would have done it.
Hold on, let me revisualize the spoiler.
The thing is, you told me to, like, grab all chests in certain areas, and I could have also messed up and grabbed an extra chest somewhere.
Right. That's right. Is it possible to follow? That was the thing, too. It's, like, to give me some time to think about stuff. Like, I might just have you do that stuff. Like, even if you get a compass in there once in a while.
Yeah, Paradox, you're like, you need 4 out of the 7, so just grab all 7 of them.
Like, would you like me to number them and tell you the order?
I don't always grab them in the same order.
Right.
That's the problem.
That's why I struggle with the blind one. I'm like, I just do that without even thinking, so I don't know how to... I don't know how to math that.
Aw. I hate when he gets pushed into the wall. He gets pushed into the wall and then doesn't get the fire. One, two, one, two.
Nice.
Or one, one, two, two.
Yep. Solid fours every time. That's what you asked for, really.
Yeah.
Four cycles.
Patterns weren't great. Especially after he killed me in the last fight. Asshole. Fired a fire bat after I hit him with a sword. You're not supposed to do that in phase 3.
Yeah, that's weird.
Oh,
yeah.
Nice teleport pattern.
Yeah.
Just a second too slow.
Oh man, it's gonna be so close. So close to winning. I think it's 123.45 is first place. Is it gonna happen? Open the door, open the door, open the door. Oh, it's a tie, it's a tie! Yay!
Virtual tie.
We tied. One and a quarter seconds tie.
That's a tie.
That's funny. So I screwed us on the... on the Eastern Palace extension.
I died.
The death. Right. So.
Yeah.
That was great. Good work.
123.45, 125.14 for CJ, 126.01 for Garrison.
Right. Yeah.
Okay.
I was watching it. I was like, ooh, you have a chance. Chance. like when you went into the Gans Tower, I'm like, oh man, like, you might do this. Good run.
Thanks. Okay. Let's jump in. Yeah, we'll jump in over to the chat with everybody else.
Cool. All
right,
GG.
I'm gonna...
Yeah, everybody.
GG's. Amazing. So, do you want to hear what I did that made me lose a bunch of time?
What'd you do?
I got all the way into pod and then realized I forgot to go to Pyramid.
Oh, no.
I got all the way out of Paradox Cave and realized I forgot to get Ice Rod. And, yeah, those two things combined basically cost
that's
me
a,
everything.
A lot of... That's still a fast time for those issues, man.
Yeah. We grabbed the big key in Thieves in Eastern Palace, and I died in Escape.
Oof. Yeah, I told Penguin, he was like, grab everything. And I was like, where's the Thieves Town key? Do we need anything? So...
We were just on the get everything plan for that early in the And I was like, crap, we didn't need that. I think I figured out that we didn't need it right as you got it.
Yeah.
So everybody else that I saw grabbed the silvers after the GT dip instead of getting them at any point.
We did after TR.
Yeah.
So yeah, I thought getting it after TR made sense because I was going to Meyer right after that, and I figured, you know, make the Vitty fight a little quicker.
And Lambo too.
I don't think it makes it so much faster that it's worth running across the mountain when you like you have to like go to GT and leave anyway.
Yeah.
Especially
and,
when you are
and we all did it with the boots.
Yeah.
So
yeah. It's arguable.
Aga Tower small on Torch for GT big on Lumberjack.
Hello.
Yeah.
it was like, oh, and boots were in Pyramid Fairy with TR as a 5-6. It was
hello.
Canis Mario with Meyer with your Meyer big key and TR.
And the beginning of the seed wasn't any friendlier.
Hookshot was on Green Pen and up to Tower Para.
Yeah, it's gross.
No,
yeah,
the Hera small and big were
right.
Very convenient.
Yeah, that was.
You did have to do the basement though.
Yeah, that was.
Gee, Jesse.
Yo, thanks.
That was tense watching that. We kept going back and forth. Like, is he gonna beat me? No. Yes. No. Maybe. Shit, this is a tie.
Yeah, and
we
like,
had the whole group watching that too, Jesse.
We were all very intently involved.
Yeah, you were getting up there and like. Is he gonna do it? I think he's gonna get. Because I had race time open, watching, looking at the times. Like, he might do it.
Oh man. I mean, I'll take
but
it.
For all that,
like
this,
as I said.
Still being that quick, though.
Yeah, like taking that death in Escape because I got all the way to, like, you know,
you
do the whole hand,
yeah.
And then got to the green guard, and the green guard just bullied me to death, and I was gonna just get that sword and die or mirror back to the front anyway to go get the lamp, and instead, you know. Had to do it all again, and Jaws is like, do you want to just come back? I was like, no, I'm getting this now. Like, I'm here.
So I assume everybody got the bumper ledge pod small.
It was the most logical pod small we
had. Yeah, it was the
like,
simplest one.
I did it a little bit awkwardly, but still.
Yeah.
Did you guys do bumper into Skull Woods, or the other way around?
I did Skull into bumper.
Because
I did that four heart Master Sword Moth.
Yeah. Five.
We did the oh shit that key is there, let's shoehorn it in with nothing else.
Yeah, like Jaws was like, okay, you gotta get your mitts and your flute out of Skull, and I'm like, awesome. And then I'm thinking, okay. He's like, you know, if you want, we can come back for Skull later, and I'm like, you know what, four hearts. Blue Mail, Master Sword,
and
it's the other red crystal. I'm like, you know what? Let's just try for it. Hey, a 65.
Well,
that means Kaizen
actually wins.
Yeah, because I had a 69 collection rate. So
damn, you're right. That is definitely.
That's
a
cut
breaker
right there.
Chess.
Perfect, nice,
plus
yeah.
My time and race time is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, so.
Right, that is pretty amazing.
I was thinking that the best route might actually be to get the Ice Palace, like bomb jump, do Master Sword, Cold Stare, just skip the Ice Palace Sword, and then get the Meyer one.
See, that was the thing. Like, we did
because then
after
then
we did
you wouldn't
Skull,
have to go
did not double dip Meyer.
Well, you'd have to double dip Meyer regardless, right?
Yeah.
Because you have to double dip Meyer anyway, I think it's worth it to get this cane, and then if you're going to skip a sword, skip the one in Meyer.
Yeah, I don't know. The bumper just seems so slow to walk all the way back through Skull Woods or to walk from Bumper all the way into Skull Woods. I think walking from Bumper into Skull Woods.
Well, and the thing is that, like, as soon as you finished, like, between Skull, Bumper, and activating the flute, like, you there was no convenient way to route all three of those objectives in there. Because you were doing all three in that setup. Like, you had to go to Skull to get your flute and your mitts and kill Moth. You had to go to Bumper for that key, and you had to go activate that flute. So, like, I don't know if there's a good route through those three checks.
Our first trip to Dark World was just dropping in to get the mitts and flute. Like, that was all we did.
Wait, did you skip Moth at the first visit?
Yeah, because we just dropped in.
Honestly, okay. I think that might be the best route, is to just get the mitts and the flute, get Bumper Cave, and then go get your swords, and then come back and fight Moth with a tempered.
That's what we did, except we didn't get key on that run because I didn't realize that was the good bit of key. And I don't remember if we had cape yet or not.
You wouldn't, probably. Like, you could if you sequence broke Old Man.
I don't think we had cape yet.
That would act.